Alright guys, it's TM Donut and today we're back with another video and today we're doing, we're trying like different and weird new gummies and so how it works is,
and we're not gonna, oh sorry,
is we're, oh, I hope you didn't see that, so we're gonna just count to three and yeah, we and both have the same gummy and we're both gonna try it and see if we like it. And
we're
like,
not gonna have to, we're not gonna stop the video, so if it's kind of bad, please. We want it to be bigger so it's not like super bad all for right. You guys, like so, it was in the last video.
Round number one. Okay. Three,
two, one.
Okay.
Frog.
Guys, it's like a weird gummy.
It's a gummy.
It's a gummy frog.
It's right, like blue and orange. It has an A on it.
It's really tough.
The legs taste like orange.
It's really tough though. There you go.
We're just gonna set the gummies aside. Here, let's set. We're gonna set all the gummies back here.
And yours over here, my over.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Moving on to round number two.
And that, so we're not gonna. We're gonna have to stop it. It might be a little smaller, like, okay. But it might be bigger. Okay. We'll try to figure it out.
So, three, two, one. Look at that. It's a watermelon. That looks actually really good. It's not like a gummy, but it somewhat is. It's like,
yeah, well, it is a gummy. It's just
I hope it's not sour, guys.
It is sour.
It's terrible. Oh, that's so bad. Guys, that was actually terrible.
It tastes like a real watermelon, and they just shoved like 100 grams of sugar in it.
Yeah, it's like they were trying to...
It's like they're trying to mushy.
Yeah, they were like trying to flavor it as a watermelon.
Here, let me try. Now I'm gonna try the outside.
Yeah, try the rind.
That's actually better than the other one though. It's still really bad.
All right, guys, that was round number two. That was actually disgusting. Like they're trying to combine a watermelon with a gummy, and just it doesn't work. Okay. See you at round number.
All right, guys.
Moving on. This is round number three, and. I wonder what this is going to be.
It's either going to be really bad or, like, really good.
Yeah, the one last time was actually terrible. Okay, three, two, one.
Oh, God. Yes!
Most of you have probably tried it. It's a gummy.
It's like a gummy Coca-Cola. It's a bigger one, though.
I haven't tried one of these, and it looks really good. So I'm going to try and bite the lid first. That's really good, guys. It tastes like Coca-Cola. It's not like the other one.
It's weird. I don't know. Why is the bottle like? Does it taste? Is it just
guys? It's really good. It's like not like the watermelon where. This one, they made it Coca-Cola and it like that one was terrible.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna try. Oh.
Let's try this. The back.
Oh, yeah. Let's try the back. It's probably the same.
It's a lot. It's really tough though.
Actually, has more flavor in the back.
Mm-hmm. Okay, that one was definitely a go. Yes, that was really good. We'll see you in round number four.
Alright, guys,
round number four. Let's see what it is. Alright, are you ready?
Yep.
Okay. You liked the last one, right? Okay.
Three, two, one.
Huh.
It's a shark.
Yeah, it's a gummy shark. Huh.
So, I'm gonna try.
It's actually really detailed. Like, there's like eyes and fins and gills on it.
Yeah. How about
so there's like a marshmallow part so we're gonna and have a gummy to, part. It looks yeah. actually really good.
I'm gonna try the white first. Let's try the white first.
Okay. I'm just gonna bite the whole tail.
The white definitely tastes like kind of like coconut marshmallow.
Both of it combined is actually really good.
Now I'm gonna try the blue.
Guys, it's really good combined. It's like
and the blue is like blueberry, so
it's like a mix of gummy and marshmallow, so it's like chewy and soft, all so combined.
Good. So good.
I don't know.
And
at the end, guys, stay till the end because
we're gonna name the best. We're gonna pick our best gummies, and we may make a sandwich or we may not.
Yeah. Okay. Move on to round number five. Okay, guys, this is round number five, and. So, according to our filmer, that we are going to be getting like two gummies in this one, and they both have to do like with fruit or something. So let's see what it is. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Guys, sweet. It's a cherry.
It's and a cherry.
It's one
a
of
raspberry
these.
And a blackberry.
I've always wanted to try one of these.
Oh, they gave us different ones.
Oh, I've seen these before, and they look really good, so I'm going to try my raspberry first.
It's kind of chewy, I bet. Oh, it's not chewy. Oh, my gosh. It's not chewy.
Guys, look. Look at the inside. And the outside is like these beads.
I'm not even exaggerating. It tastes like exactly like it almost.
It actually does. But it's gummy and it's so good because it's chewy on the inside and outside it's like crunchy.
This is definitely one of my favorites.
Yep. Now we do have some more, so that's good.
Now let's try the cherry.
I'm still eating that. That was good, guys.
It was.
I don't know. That Coca-Cola is still really good. It was shark. Watermelon, yeah, I don't think so.
Three. Okay.
Yeah. That's super tough. Stretchy. Mm-hmm. Super stretchy.
I like this one a lot too.
This one's really good. They're all good. Mostly
the Coca-Cola.
Yeah, because it actually tasted like Coke and it was like chewy.
But it was
Coke.
Better because it wasn't as sweet.
And it was hard.
Coca-Cola's too sweet.
So, wait. I'm going to try the green part because why not?
Same.
It's the same pretty much.
Yeah, that's weird though. Okay.
Move on to round number 6.
Okay.
Move on. This is round number 6. And
it's either going to be super delicious or super bad or super cool or something.
Our video told us that it's the biggest one of them all and it's actually really big. So
I'm
really looking forward to this. So 3, 2, 1.
Guys,
look at this.
It's a snake.
What the heck? Look at how long it is.
Guys, look at how big.
This is massive. And then there's like the head and everything. Okay.
It's the head
guys,
and
so
the
now
tail.
Time to try it. So first.
Let's take the tail.
I'm going to go for the yellow. See how yellow tastes.
We have to try every color.
Yellow's like lemon.
Oh, it's really lemony.
I like it though.
Too.
That's actually really good. It's a little bit citrus. So, I'm gonna try the blue.
That's
like
good. That one.
Tastes like blue raspberry.
It tastes like a shark.
Mm-hmm. It tastes like a shark.
And then
yeah.
The last one, the red.
Red.
Mm. Oh, and it has yellow inside of it, guys. Look. Look, it has like different flavors inside of it.
That was good. Okay, which one did you like the most out of the snake? Like, which flavor? I like the
blue.
Yeah, I like the lemon and the blue. I don't know. It's all really good. Okay, guys. Now, time. Moving on. This was our last round, but we're about to do something and try them all at once. Okay, guys?
And then we're going to
see you right there.
And then we're going to pick the best one out of the sandwich.
All right, guys. Let's do it.
Nuts. Sorry, guys. That was a blooper.
All right.
We're probably gonna cut that out, but if we don't, sorry.
All right, guys.
It's actually not a sandwich. It's our sushi.
It's like a sushi roll with
here.
Guys, the watermelons.
I'm gonna be really careful.
The watermelons. Oh, there goes my blackberry.
Took us.
The watermelons.
It took us a while to do this.
Okay. Just it's all falling apart. What rip?
Sushi.
Oh crap! There's a hair. All right. Next one. All right, guys. The watermelon's gonna make the whole thing taste like.
But then the cola and the snake are gonna make it taste like delicious. And then we're gonna tell you guys which one we thought was the best, which one we thought was the worst. And I think you already know which one was the worst.
Yeah. Okay. Oh crap! My watermelon's not in it. I can't even pick this up, guys. Okay.
3, 2, 1.
Wow. I didn't get my walnut. Eat walnut, kids. Oh, that's just ruined. But I think I'm a shark. All better. Oh yeah, I didn't get a shark either. I kind of got some blackberry.
Yeah,
so good. All right, look at my chair. That's better.
Okay, which one do you think was the worst?
Guys, you don't know. This watermelon tastes like crap. So.
Okay. Same. I picked the watermelon too because it's like.
They tried to make it taste like watermelon, but then they add too much. And then they add a ton of sugar. So it's like super sugary watermelon.
It's basically like watery sugar. It's
disgusting. I'm still eating this.
No. That was so hard to eat.
The snake was really tough.
Yeah.
I definitely got a whole load of that one.
Which one was your favorite?
My favorite. This is hard.
It was either the snake, the cola, or the
They were all
shark.
Good, except for the watermelon. But I have to give it to the cola. The cola tasted like really good. The snake did, the shark did too, but the cola tasted like a refreshing gummy, like Coca-Cola, but a gummy, so you could chew it. So mm-hmm. That was really good.
I would go with the same thing, basically for the exact same reason.
It was really good.
But I also really liked the raspberry too. It had a lot of flavor in it.
All right, guys. We're trying to do a gummy versus real food challenge, or like one of those cool challenges. But
we couldn't get the food.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to get the food, so we're gonna try to do it. Comment down below what you guys think we should do next. With like food or something, or just any challenge, and we'll try and do it. Comment down below also if I don't know. Okay, whatever. So that was trying different gummies challenge. And guys, this is Team Donut, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.